I'm going to cook pork ampalaya. Yay! First, I'm going to put a garlic. Then, first, I got cooked onions. After when the garlic and the onions transparent, like, turn brown, we're going to, when it's ready to put the pork. Pork ampalaya yung maingay. Cooking pork ampalaya. So, we need to stir fry that. Make sure the meat is turned brown. The meat is turning brown now. So it's like bitter melon or ampalaya. You have to put the bitter melon or ampalaya. Leave like 2 minutes to simmer it 2 minutes. Thank you for watching my vlog. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share Jinmun Tihu and vlog for my next video, and see you in my next video. Thank you for support. So now, so my food is ready. Pork ampalaya. Very yummy. It's done now. So the food is ready soon. Don't forget to subscribe. Okay, I'm going to taste it, make sure the ampalaya or bitter melon is cooked. I want very crispy. So this is done, guys. Now time to you for watching my video, guys. See you by next video. Thank you for support. Pork Ampalaya. You can cook beef Ampalaya or pork Ampalaya. Either one, or shrimp Ampalaya. Pork Ampalaya, bitter melon, pork with bitter melon. Bye.